However, it's taken over by Larkin. And Larkin busting it out with Daly. The pass to Daly's alone. Saved by Vasilevskiy.
Outstanding save by Vasilevskiy. This is basically a two-on-one. Victor Hedman decides to try and rush the play on Larkin, and Larkin's going to make a real nice play. Victor must think that Killorn is going to catch Daly, but he isn't. Sometimes the element of surprise, though, when you try to jump a player, it's an unexpected move by Victor Hedman to move from the middle of the ice over to the side.